what's going on tonight is, well, this is the 11th day of fasting in the month of Ramadan. And what the mosque does on Tuesday is we actually open our doors and welcome members of our community to sort of learn a little bit about the Islamic faith tradition and just kind of mingle, make friends. And what we're doing tonight is this is actually a chance for the community to come in and talk to people who are fasting, observing the fast, and actually get to kind of sit down with us and share a meal. And there's a really special meal we're doing tonight. It's part of the Seat at the Table program, which basically sort of gathers people from different faith traditions and backgrounds around a common table of break bread and basically kind of foster dialogue and understanding. So that's what we're doing with the mosque.